Hello, it's Orca here with another commentary on Halo Wars. And this video is the second game of the best of three game in the tournament, playing Rupe and Samre versus Vampire Girl Yui and Jelly. And what we're seeing here is the RB color mirror on Labyrinth, and the UNSCs are Jedi and Rupe, and the Kavi players are Sangre and Vampire Girl. Stags, a little update, Stag was telling me that they also played a game on the tournament, so it was not the only game in the tournament which was played, and I hope Stake is sending me the material if he was streaming, that I can also upload the game for you guys on my YouTube channel. And if you're hitting the 50 follow buttons, I would make my own tournament with a prize pool of 60 euros Amazon, I don't know what the word is. Amazon. Yeah, you get paid by Amazon codes. Yeah, I got it. Today was a pretty weird day because I'm sitting on the hospital right now because I was sick and my doctor sent me to the hospital because of this. And this is pretty dumb, man. Pretty shit, pretty dumb. It's also pretty shit that I cannot work because I would like to go to work. This, I would like to go to night shift instead of leaving here. Lying, sorry, not leaving. Lying here. Well, lying? I don't know. Yeah, but come back to the game. The scene here, the pushes with the sentinels, which nearly denied the reactor of Rupe. If they denied the reactor at this point, I think the game would be over. So Rupe had pretty luck because Rupe didn't add reactor, gunner on his hawks, and even they killed the reactor now. It's pretty useless. If you cannot deny the reactor on this map, it's pretty useless to hit the reactor, because now it went on favor of Rupe's team, because the other team lost like 200 or 300 down the drain for doing nothing. Yeah. And that's 100 down the drain for Rupe team, because Sangre bite offensive and it died instantly. But Rupe is making the hog kills here, which means like 150 plus 100 sentinel down, 250 down the drain. And Samre is raging the other RB down, and maybe Rupe can catch him. Oh, Samre is getting raged down. Samre is red ball right now. Fucking hell, Samre is red ball. Samre had to recall right now. Is hoping that the other RB is not finding him. The other RB is here, is not finding him, which is the next luck for the team Rupe. And Vampire Girl recalled. So Rupe didn't lose the reactor, which is pretty dope. and is building a supply pad? Not a reactor? Or is it the unit reactor? No, it is a supply pad. So Ruppi is still on Tech 1 on his main base. Maybe try to get Tech 2 on the second base. And Sami and Ruppi had a conversation while they train Sami suck by training with the Kavi. In my opinion, Sami is a way better UNSC player. But if you play on maps like this map, like Labyrinth, you need to know how you can glitch the Sentinels, that you can spectate the buying stations. If you cannot do it, you can be the best player as UNSC. You should not play UNSC then. So I'm a bad UNSC player and I cannot glitch this. I would never play UNSC on this map. Yeah. Ruby is still on Gunner. Upgraded a lot of pads. But Ruby didn't lost a single hog right now. Kann raus, ja. Aber meine Tasse habe ich jetzt noch hier.
Das ist, macht nichts.
Gut, ja.
Dann wollen Sie ja vielleicht noch was trinken.
Gut. Dankeschön.
Irgendwelche Wunden haben Sie nicht.
Nee, ist alles gut.
Alles.
Ja, that was the sister. Came into my video. So I'm not lying. I'm really on hospital. Fucking shit, man. So I think we saw. No, Sangri has a red bar army. That was fucking dangerous. Because the other team nearly killed the Arbiter. And Ruby is getting Tech 2 right now. I'm interested what Jetty has right now. And sneaky plays from Jetty here right now. But they lost the Sentinel again. And another Sentinel. I think they lost two Sentinels right now. Like, overall, Ruby has the supply lead. Because the other team wasted a lot of money by doing something, but it was not working. But Chile still have Gren right now, and we are seeing here the army fight. If Chile has the same amount of hogs, Chile has the lead. But I would say like Rupe has like five or six more hogs on the field right now. Chetty tried to trap the hogs, but it doesn't work. And Vampire Girl, you need to recall. That means Chetty has to drop a D-bomb to get out of the bad situation here, which means like 450 down the drain again. And Chetty is losing in this engagement also a lot of hogs. And Team Ruby with more lead again. So this is looking pretty bad for Jetty and Vampire Girl. Like overall they lost like 1,000 more resources. Overall. Even it is 800. We are seeing Jetty is not healed right now and some is Raging Jetty down, which is also pretty bad because Jetty needs to recall for 100 down the drain, and Sangre is searching Jetty right now. And the thing is, and not Jetty, Vampire Girl. The thing is, Jetty cannot debomb the army because Jetty doesn't have a debomb, and Jetty also needs to heal the Arbiter. Which means 350 down the drain. But Rupi also getting the heal right now. So it is still 800. But we don't know if Chetty healed his hawks, so if Chetty healed his hawks, Rupi has a lead with like 1100 resources. And with such a big lead, you normally cannot lose. And Vampire Girl is losing half his base right now, because she didn't go to shield. She was greedy as fuck, because I think Songwei had a shield up. And yeah, Songwei is raging hawks down right now. Yeah, and I think Songwei died. So if Vampire Girl and Jelly are pushing right now, if they are pushing right now, it's looking pretty good. But Ruby has like 5 more hawks and Jelly sourced it and resign. So they won the match, and they normally on the next round. I hope we see a next round in the tournament, but I really don't think so, boys. So give me a follow, and I wish you have a nice day, boys.